Hi, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and in this tutorial we will create this rubber grommet in Solidworks. This would be practice exercise 40 of this playlist, and I will provide its file in the description link so you can download it for the practice. Okay, so let's go to here, new, select part and select OK. And now we are in Solidworks interface. So first of all, as usual, I will change my background to plain white and I will set my units to mmgs. Let's go to the front plane, select sketch, and here we will draw the cross section of this grommet. So first I will make a center line, and let's dimension this center line. Let's say its length is 50 millimeters. Okay, and now I will draw the cross section. First I will draw the arbitrary lines. And let's make one line here, and let's say one line, let's say here, and then I will repeat this process, and let's say one line here, and now I will close this contour. Okay, first I will select its midpoint, and I will select this point, and I will make them coincident. Okay, and let's select this line, and let's select this center line, and let's select this center line, and I will make them symmetric. Similarly, this select this line, select this center line, and select this line, and make them symmetric. Okay, now we will apply the necessary dimensions for this cross section. Let's say this gap is 2, and let's say this this height is 6, and let's select this line and this line and make them equal. Okay, and let's say this one is 14. And here you can see that it is still underdefined, so I will apply this gap dimension, and let's say this one is 7. Okay, now you can see the cross section is fully defined, and here I cannot use revolve feature directly. I have to make another center line here, and now I can revolve this feature 360 degree around this center line. Let's change this dimension to 25. Okay. Let's go to the features tab. I will select this one, revolve boss base, and for the axis of revolution I will pick this line, and now you can see the preview of this cross section around the center line. I will apply OK. Now I will apply some fillets on the outer edges. Let's go to the fillet tool. I will select fillet, and here I will apply 1 mm radius on this edge and on this edge. You can apply fillets on the inner sides as well. Now we will apply some appearance to this grommet. So let's select this one, appearance, and under appearance I will select this one, rubber, and under rubber let's say I will pick this one, matte rubber, and I will apply. Let's change this color to, let's say, white. Okay, this one. So that's how you can make rubber grommets in Solidworks. That's it for today's tutorial. I hope you like this short tutorial, and still if you have some questions, some queries, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you.